Welcome to Alpha Media UG, and I'm going to show you how to fix a Facebook recovery error whereby on the recovery page it doesn't give the option of setting a new login email and also confirming your identity. So if you click on the part of upload ID, it shows that the link you followed may be broken or the page may have been removed. So for those who have been following my recovery videos, these are the comments that I've been getting mostly, that some people are not able to proceed from this step. And in case it's your first time, don't forget to subscribe because I keep updating videos whenever the previous methods don't work. And also, before I proceed, I want to caution you against following Instagram accounts that impersonate mine. And some of them are these ones. So most people create accounts claiming to be me and asking money from you so that they can help you recover your accounts. Please, on my Instagram account, I don't ask for money. And I have only one username on my social media platforms, and that is at Alpha Media UG, without any symbol and without any letter or digit added to my username. So please, these accounts, I'll put the links in the comment section so that you report them and you try to avoid them. And now back to the video. In case you're experiencing a broken link in the part of uploading an ID, first of all, what you have to make sure that is your browser is updated. So if you're using a Chrome browser, you have to update it. So you go to Play Store, search for that browser, update, and after installing, you go ahead and open it. So from opening, now on the search bar, you're going to type accessing and downloading. Then you enter. So from here you select the first link, accessing and downloading your Facebook information. So then you select here account access troubleshooting, the second option, then my account has been hacked. Then you click secure by going to help center. You click on that link. Then under hacked accounts, recover your account if you think your Facebook account was hacked, then tap on get started. So you go ahead and answer this queries that someone else gained access to my Facebook account. Then here I can't log in. Now I don't have access to my phone number or email. Then you click on the link facebook.com/login/identify. So from here now you go ahead and search by your email or name, but you type in your name. So after typing the name, you go ahead and search for it, then click no longer have access to this. Then from here I've lost access to my login details. Usually the first step is by you setting a new login email, then confirming your identity by submitting an ID, then the rest is where you'll be able to recover your account. But apparently, when you click on start, first of all, it doesn't give you the option of setting a new login email. And then secondly, when you click on upload ID, it takes you direct to the page that says the link you have followed may be broken. So from here, what you're going to do first is to take a screenshot of this part. So you take a screenshot, then after that you save. So from then you now open a new tab. So you click on the plus icon at the top, then it will open a new tab, and then on the search bar you're going to type Facebook issue. Then you select the first link, report an issue with homepage or news feed. Then it's going to bring a report form whereby you're going to fill in the subject, the contact email and the description of the issue, plus the part of uploading a screenshot. So in the subject you're going to put upload ID broken link or upload ID link broken. Upload ID link broken, Then now the contact email. So you put the email that Facebook will use for contacting you for further information or for further steps. Then the description of the issue. Now here you're basically going to describe what you're experiencing, especially in regards to the part of uploading the ID. So you can be like, "Hello Tim, my Facebook account was hacked and I'm trying to recover it. I'm not able to upload my ID or set a new login email because I keep getting an error that page not found. Kindly help me rectify this." So I'm going to leave this in the description of the video so that you can use it, or you can create your own words that describe the issue that you're experiencing. So after the description, now you will have the part of choosing the files for the screenshot. So that is the description of the issue, but you can create your own words. I do not have to put this for you, but if necessary, I'll leave it in the description of the video. Then under the screenshot, you click on choose files, then it will redirect you to your phone storage or gallery. Then you choose the screenshot that you took. Then after that, you go ahead and click send. So it is no guarantee that you will get an immediate reply, but on Reddit, some people have tried this option of reporting login issues and they've gotten feedback. But in most cases, you'll have to wait for this error to be fixed by Facebook itself, because it has to do with the servers. So let me know if this works for you, and in case you've not subscribed, do so to subscribe, because I'll keep updating videos based on your feedback.